This is a story about control. My control. Control of what I see.
My name's Scott, and I am playing David.
And this time I'm gonna do it my way.
He's so unashamedly antagonistic and just so sure of himself and so... I mean, I don't agree with how he goes about getting what he wants, mm-hmm. but I appreciate that he knows what he wants. I still need that Christmas menu.
Yeah.
When I saw it advertised on social media, it did look like something I wanted to be involved in, and I thought the premise was really interesting. And it's a kind of topic and a kind of angle I've never considered before, like the mental health of chefs and just... I know for hospitality staff, like waiters and waitresses, it's very taxing, but I never even considered how it's like for chefs in the industry, so I just thought it was an interesting concept as well. I think it would have to be Steve, mm-hmm. just because I think he would cook you like a hearty mm-hmm. meal and it would be actually filling mm-hmm. instead of it just being like food. It's food to eat instead of to taste,
yeah.
you know?